Budapest is hilly as well.
Only Buda.
Yeah.
Buda. The Buda side is the hilly side.
Uh-huh.
And already on Pecs side, it starts this plateau, which runs to the Carpathians. This is also a German village. This is why you can see the German name of it is Nadasch.
What is this? Is this some type of a church? Can you see that?
Yeah, that's so called Kavaria. This is the stations of the Jesus. I don't know exactly an English phrase. So when at the Eastern Friday,
uh-huh.
he went from the town Jerusalem to the hill when he was crucified. And uh-huh. there are 14 stations of his walk, and uh-huh. usually it is made in villages where people can come and walk the same way.
Right. As a pilgrimage.
Yeah, that's kind of pilgrimage, yes. Now we shall start this little climb on the serpentine.
Yeah.